Concrete has a very high compressive strength, yet its tensile strength is lower, making it vulnerable to cracking due to competing shrinkage forces. Rebar is placed in columns, which are later backfilled in order to strengthen and aid the concrete under tension. On top of this, SQ4D uses galvanized trusses, which are placed horizontally on top of printed beads. The distance between each reinforcement can be adjusted according to code.